Hello everybody, welcome back to our Fear 5 Studios. This is going to be a quick video, hopefully, of me winning. Most likely not, because I'm not that good. But, we're going to try and win this game. Now, I haven't killed a single person in this game, and I've played like 6 different matches. I'm playing with a controller, though. I'm using that as my excuse, because I don't like playing with anything else. So, that's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it, and you guys can't make me stick away from it. So, I'm going to try to upload this without editing it, so hopefully this game loads relatively... There we go. 30 seconds. Oh, everybody's already got the weapon, so... Run! What's over there? Falcon! Punch! Alright. He's got a gun. Hi. Anything good in here? I don't think so. Hi. He looks like Bane. Hi, Bane. There we go. Maybe. There we go. 96 people in this match. We could do it. I feel like somebody was cheating there, but you know. It's possible that they're not.
Yep.
Here we go. Alright, so I've dropped to the military base before. I've dropped in a couple different spots. There doesn't seem to be an advantage to dropping. Man, I wish it would show you where the circle is at the beginning. We're gonna drop right there about the middle. Man, there's so many people jumping. We're gonna jump here. We're gonna go towards that little town that's underwater. We'll go to this little town. That, my friends, looks like a base of some sort. We're gonna go there. Come on, let's keep going. Ah, crap. Holy cow, no. I am not going to die right away and have this video be like 3 minutes long. We're gonna go into this. Crap, there's somebody else right there. Run! There's no reason for us to fight right now. Oh, crap. What the hey? Where'd he come from? And also, why couldn't I hit him? All right, then. Guess we're going back out. I jumped in a bad spot. Not necessarily a bad spot, but I didn't do a very good job. Got 15 minutes to try to survive, a little bit longer than that. I've got enough for a crate. Rewards received. What did I get? Wait, ow! I wanted to see what I got. Died so quick. I'm not good at this game yet. Well, I mean, everybody's been playing a lot longer than I have. Run to a place where I know there's a gun, maybe. And there's not. Why? Why is there no gun over here? Wonder if I can get up there. Somebody's got a gun. Ooh, exploring. There's a gun. I'm hoping that if I get to the far enough side of the map, that nobody will be there. Now, to be honest, there's nobody following me. Good. There's a small town over there that I will probably go to. Alright. Once I run out of time, I might just have to kill myself, no matter what happens. There's quite a few houses over here that I can check, though. Which is nine. Oh, somebody died by a headshot. That's a good shot. Yes, there's even a Jeep over here. Alright. We're gonna be good for a little bit. Hopefully, that's a Jeep. And land. Alright. We're gonna go over here. People are dropping like flies. Close that. Up here. There's nothing up here. What's the point of having stuff in a house if there's nothing in the house? Oh. Frag grenade. What the heck? There's like nothing in these houses. Seems like a bunker. It's not though, it's a house. Hey, there's guns. What? The other gun that's been there too. Hey. Police vest. Oh, holographic sight in there. Painkiller, alright. Now we're set. For a little bit until I die. Oh, I've got a long way to go. Compensator for an SMG. Please be a backpack upstairs. Four times scope. Oh. Oh boy, lag. All right. Well. Ooh. Bullet. Stun grenade and black pants. Alright, well, now I'm wearing all black. Nothing on the ground in there. Alright. Well, we got places to get. There's a motorcycle. We'll use that. My microphone. That would have been bad. Nope. There we go. Let's put the bullet loops on there. I don't have that many bullets for my gun. But for now, I have enough. Oh, it's a nice motorbike, too. Okay. So, we need to go this way. It's half empty. Oh, boy. Alright. I just gotta be careful not to go launching off the side of a hill here. Oh, red area. Look how close I am to the... Oh, there's gonna be a river in my way. I am flying. Oh, Betsy. That's not good. Oh, I landed. Let's grab that Jeep. I need to go. I don't think I'm gonna make it, guys. I got unlucky. Oh, bridge. We're gonna need that. Alrighty then. Restricting play area in 10 seconds. We're gonna need to move. We might make it. So that's where I was initially going to land last time. We got smoke. No, 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 no. We're almost there. We can't die now. No, no, no. Oh, there's a red zone in front of me. I have to go through the red zone. I don't have time. I might have time, but... It's just for the sake of seeing if you can make this. Oh, red zone's gone. Yes! Okay, that blue zone is certainly catching. But because of the awesome powers of this Jeep and the motorcycle I could have kept... Boy. And we made it. What the heck was that? Do they have locking? Sure looked like he locked on to me. Oh well. I'll play this more. I'll get better. I heard him behind me. I really didn't have the time to put in the effort to kill him at that point. Because I have places to be in about 5 minutes. But, you know, let's open that crate. Connected, waiting for response. Character. Where'd my rewards go? Ooh, I got a padded urban jacket. Now I am awesome. In combat and prone. Well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.